Swarovski crystals are man-made gems manufactured in Austria. In 1892, Daniel Swarovski invented a machine for making precision-cut, beautiful, high-quality lead glass crystals using quartz, sand, and minerals. The company runs a crystal-themed museum, Swarovski Kristallwelten Crystal Worlds, at its original Wattens site near Innsbruck, Austria. The Crystal Worlds Centre is fronted by a grass-covered head, the mouth of which is a fountain. Swarovski work was exhibited at Asia's Fashion Jewellery and Accessories Fair based on the concept of a single continuous beam of fragmented light traveling through a crystal. It is part museum and part theme park, created 20 years ago to celebrate the centennial, with a warren of artist-designed concept rooms dominated by an enormous entrance, carved from the ground in the shape of a giant's head with a waterfall spewing from its mouth. For the last several months, the museum, the second largest tourist destination in Austria with more than 600,000 annual visitors, had been closed during an expansion that more than doubled the size of the museum and its surrounding park. Gaudier, wearing a black leather tuxedo, was as curious as anyone. Swarovski has been a family-owned business since it was founded in 1895 by Daniel Swarovski. The company is split into three major industry areas: the Swarovski Crystal Business, that primarily produces lead glass, branded crystal, jewelry and accessories; Swarovski Optik, which produces optical instruments such as telescopes, telescopic sights for rifles, and binoculars; and Tirelit, a manufacturer of grinding, sawing, drilling, and dressing tools, as well as a supplier of tools and machines. Today, the Swarovski crystal business is one of the highest-grossing business units within Swarovski, with a global reach of approximately 3,000 stores in around 170 countries, more than 29,000 employees, and a revenue of about 2.7 billion euros in 2018. All Swarovski crystal produced since 2012 have been lead-free. Swarovski is now run by the fifth generation of family members. Daniel Swarovski was born in northern Bohemia, now the Czech Republic, 20 kilometers from the current border with Poland. His father was a glass cutter and owned a small glass factory. It was there that the young Swarovski served an apprenticeship, becoming skilled in the art of glass cutting. In 1892, he patented an electric cutting machine that facilitated the production of crystal glass. In 1895, Swarovski, financier Armand Kosmann, and Franz Weis founded the Swarovski Company, originally known as A. Kosmann, D. Swarovski and Company and shortened to KS Co. The company established a crystal cutting factory in Wattens, Tyrol, Austria, to take advantage of local hydroelectricity for the energy-intensive grinding processes Daniel Swarovski had patented. Swarovski's vision was to make a diamond for everyone by making crystals affordable. In 1899, it first used the Edelweiss flower in its logo and expanded to France, where it was known as Pierres du Tyrol, cut stones from Tyrol. In 1919, Swarovski founded Tirelit, bringing the grinding and polishing tools from the crystal business into a different market. In 1935, Swarovski's son Wilhelm created a customized pair of binoculars, which led to the launch of Swarovski Optik 14 years later. Swarovski Optik manufactures optical instruments such as binoculars, spotting scopes, rifle scopes and telescopes. In 1977, Swarovski entered the jewelry market in the United States. Nadja Swarovski, the founder's great-great-granddaughter, became the first female member of the Swarovski Executive Board in 2012. The Swarovski crystal range includes glass sculptures and miniature, jewelry and rhinestones, home decor, and chandeliers. Crystal glass is produced by melting a mixture of quartz sand, minium, potash and soda at high temperatures. To create crystal glass that lets light refract in a rainbow spectrum, Swarovski coats some of its products with special metallic chemical coatings. For example, Aurora Borealis, or AB, gives the surface a rainbow appearance. Other coatings are named by the company, including Crystal Transmission, Volcano, Aurum, Shimmer, and Dorado. Coatings may be applied to only part of an object, Others are coated twice, and thus are designated Eb2X, Dorado2X, etc. Most popular tourist place in Europe. Must visit. You will get amazing Swarovski crystals are man-made gems manufactured in Austria. In 1892, Daniel Swarovski invented a machine for making